Hey everybody, I'm Natasha and welcome back to Miss Malini's Beauty Channel. Today we have in store for you 5 hairstyles you can try out at any given point of the week.
I know, amazing.
So for the first hairstyle on Monday morning, the side parted twist is the best one. It saves on time and it's really, really easy. So all you have to do is part your hair down your side, take a chunk of hair and twist it till the back till you reach the nape of your neck. Now once you do that, just take some bobby pins, place it behind and you are ready. For the second day of the week, do a double bun. It's cute, it's chic and I mean, everyone's been sporting it, all the celebrities. What you have to do is part your hair down the center. It does not have to be a neat parting. It can be zigzag, it can be wavy, anything will do. Then take a chunk of your hair over here, twist it, flip it around into a bun-like form, like a cinnamon bun, you could say, and put a rubber band on it, put some bobby pins, you are set. Now, in case like me, you have bangs in the front, why don't you braid it up? So I braided it over here and then I've pinned it behind to give it a cute and chic look. So it's Wednesday, you're almost there to the weekend. All you have to do is take a section from the front side of your forehead, keep twisting it in a very, very tiny and tight twist all the way till the tip of your forehead. Once you do that, secure it with a tiny clip and repeat the same right next to the other one. Once that's secure, pin both of them up together and you are good to go. For this one, let's braid it up and look classy and chic. All you have to do is take a half top bun, secure it with a rubber band. Then make a normal braid, twist it, twist it, twist it, secure the ends with another rubber band. And if you're feeling a little adventurous and can afford to take this risk, take a pair of scissors and cut off the first rubber band. Try not to cut your hair, try not to cut your scalp, just cut the rubber band. It's Friday, so why not like celebrate with some sparkles? And what better way to do that than a sparkly hair band? So I use this elastic one, just kept it on top of my hair because it's a little too loose for me. Kept it on top, took all my hair behind and secured it into a low, messy bun. I literally twisted it, secured it with a rubber band, and then took the front section and twisted it and kept it behind the rubber band. How easy was that? So guys, I hope you liked this video. I hope it was easy for you to do. If you had any trouble, let us know in the comments below. Also, if you have any upcoming suggestions for any hairstyle videos, beauty videos, makeup tricks, hair tricks, let us know. I'm Natasha, signing off. And guys, if you don't like this video, I'm gonna come cut some hair off your head. I'm kidding, I'm a nice person. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.